In this guide, you will learn how to delete the schedule of an employee. On the Payroll tab, select the Attendance menu and click on the Employee Schedules option. Click the button to the right of the Frequency field. Click the Biweekly List item. Click the button to the right of the Period field. Click the List item. Click the button to the right of the Department field. Click the Department List item. Click the Search button. Click the List item. Click the Remove All button. Click the Save button. Congratulations, you have completed Delete the Schedule of an Employee Guide.